Local businesses gave a big donation to help Bertie High School's new cadet program. Republic Services, JBA Property Management, and Purdue Farms contributed a combined $17,000 to the program. The high school is the first in the state to launch the two-year program. It gives 11th and 12th graders a chance to earn college credit towards a criminal justice degree. The money will help buy uniforms and books.